It's a great day on CoComelon Lane. Collect all the stickers with JJ and friends.
Betty says she doesn't want to see the elephants or the penguins until she sees the bears.
Oh, I see. Sounds like Betty is frustrated because she wants something now and can't have it.
Uh-huh. Betty is frustrated. And I am too.
It's okay to feel that way, but if we wait here for the bears, Yo-Yo and Tom-Tom might get frustrated. They want to see their favorite animals, too. What if we compromise?
Betty Bear doesn't know what that means.
Compromising is when people who want different things find a way to try and make everyone happy.
So, we can see Yo-Yo and Tom-Tom's favorite animals now and keep checking to see if the bears are back.
You got it. Hey, while we're compromising, let's sing a song about all of our favorite animals. It's the animal dance.
The animal dance.
Let's all stand up.
But the bears.
And move around.
I don't want to miss them.
And clap our hands.
We'll come back.
Look over there. Our friend the elephant.
They go toot, 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 doing the animal dance.
Are there bears yet?
Not yet.
Bro, bro, let's go see the penguins.
Okay, I guess I like penguins.
It's the animal dance.
It's the animal dance.
Let's all stand up.
Let's all stand up.
And move around.
And move around.
And clap our hands.
And clap our hands.
Look over there. Our friend the penguin.
They go squawk, 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 doing the animal dance.
Are there bears yet?
Not yet.
Hey, everyone. Let's go see the flamingos.
Oh, flamingos.
It's the animal dance.
It's the animal dance.
Let's all stand up.
Let's all stand up.
And move around.
And move around.
And clap our hands.
And clap our hands.
Look over there. Our friend the flamingo. They go. Wait, what sound does a flamingo make?
I don't know, maybe a pink sound?
Doing the animal dance.
Are there bears yet?
Not yet.
Let's go see the sloths.
Okay, let's go.
It's the animal dance.
It's the animal dance.
Wait, sloths don't dance.
Sloths don't dance.
Let's all lie down.
Let's all lie down.
And take a nap.
And take a nap.
Hey, look, the bears! They're really here. Come on, let's go. The bears are great!
Let's all stand up and move around. They go dance, 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 doing the animal dance. The bears go dance, 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 doing the animal dance.
Dancing.
Seeing the bears was so much fun.
What's wrong, JJ?
The fire truck is so big. How are we gonna wash it all?
It sounds like you're overwhelmed by the big mission, huh?
Overwhelmed?
It's when you feel like there is too much to do and you don't know how to do it all.
I am feeling overwhelmed.
It's okay to feel overwhelmed. Even us firefighters feel overwhelmed when we have a big mission.
You do? Really?
Wow.
Of course. But doing just a little bit doesn't feel overwhelming. And if you do a lot of little bits, it adds up to something big.
Let's all wash the fire truck. Fire truck, let's all wash the fire truck. Let's wash the truck together.
This truck is really big and there's so much mud left.
That's okay. We can take it bit by bit. We can start with the ladder.
The ladder needs a scrub, scrub, scrub. Scrub, scrub, scrub. Scrub, scrub, scrub. The ladder needs a scrub, scrub, scrub. Let's wash the truck together.
The ladder is so shiny, but the There's still so much to clean.
That's fine. Now we can go to the next part. We can clean the siren light.
Wash the siren light. Wee-oo-wee.
We're getting closer.
See, our little bits are turning into big bits.
Wipe off the bumper with the rub, rub, rub. Rub, rub, rub. Rub, rub, rub. Wipe off the bumper with the rub, rub, rub. Let's wash the truck together.
I can't believe it. We're almost finished. Let's wash the bell.
Great idea.
Let's clean the bell that goes down.
We just have one more thing to do. Spray! Yeah!
Take the hose and spray, spray, spray. Spray, spray, spray. Spray, spray, spray. Take the hose and spray, spray, spray. We did it all together.
Ready to bake Mommy your cake, little man?
Wow!
Ta-da!
Wait, Daddy, it's gotta look extra special for Mommy. Like that one!
Well, why don't you try drawing a flower to make it special?
Okay. Look at me drawing the extra special flower, Daddy. Oh, no, I messed up. Mommy's cake is ruined.
I don't think it's ruined. Do you want to try again?
I don't think I want to.
Are you maybe feeling afraid to try again because you might make a mistake?
I'm afraid of messing up.
It's okay to feel that way. But mess-ups happen to everyone, and when they do, that just means we get to learn and try again.
But I really want this cake to be extra special for Mommy.
It will be. Mommy will love our cake because you made it. Here, let's start over.
Pat a cake, pat a cake, baker's man. As best as you can, frost it and shape it until it's done. Making a cake's a whole lot of fun.
I don't know if I can do it. I'm afraid it won't be perfect.
But it doesn't need to be perfect. It's made with love, so she will love it.
Pat a cake, pat a cake, baker's man.
Yet?
It is. The sun went down.
Aw, yeah! Okay, let me get it ready for you to look. And...
JJ, do you have to use the potty?
I can hold it.
Oh, you're worried you're gonna miss looking through the telescope if you go?
Uh-huh, worried. I have to go, but I don't want to miss seeing Saturn.
I understand you're worried, but it's always okay to stop whatever you're doing and use the potty. Saturn will be here when you get back.
When the time has come, you don't need to wait. It's okay to take a potty break.
If I potty now, I'll miss Saturn's rings. If I hold it in, I won't miss a thing.
There's no need to fear. It will all still be right here. When you need to go, go, go. You don't have to wait, wait, wait. If there's something fun to do, it will still be there when you're through. When you need to go, go, go. You don't have to wait, wait, wait. You won't be There's no need to bounce, bounce up and down, or squirm like a worm and wiggle all around.
If I potty now, it will take too long, and when I get back, the stars will be all gone.
There's no need to fear. It will all still be right here. When you need to go, go, go. You don't have to wait, wait, wait. Something fun to do. It will still be there when you're through. When you need to go, go, go. You don't have to wait, wait, wait. You won't be late, late, late. When you need to go, go, go.
I always know when it's time to go because my body tells me so.
You did it! Your hands.
Oops.
When you need to go, go, go. You don't have to wait, wait, wait. If there's something fun to do, it will still be there when you're through. When you need to go, go, go. You don't have to wait, wait, wait. You won't be late, late, late. When you need to go,
look what I have!
When Pickles climbs on the bookcase, it means she doesn't want to play.
Doesn't want to play?
But I have all these toys, and cats are my favorite, and I really wanted to have the best day ever!
I guess I'll put him back now.
Hey, you two. Why the frowny faces? You seem sad.
Uh-huh. A little sad, because Pickles won't play the games I brought.
Mm-hmm. I understand. It's okay to be sad when things don't go the way you expect them to. But the good news is that Pickles might still want to play with you.
Really?
Sure. You just gotta play the way a cat wants to play. Right, little man?
Yeah! You gotta play like a cat!
Pickles likes the shaking noise, but will she come to me?
Hold your hand out with a treat.
She'll come, just wait and see.
She took it!
When you want a cat to play, approach her in a gentle way.
Play like a cat, play, play like a cat. Stretch, 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 just like that. Play like a cat, play, play like a cat. Stretch, 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 just like that.
I wish I could pet her now. I don't know what to do.
Use two fingers and move slow
while she gets used to you.
She likes it! Pickles is
whispering.
When you want a cat to play, approach her in a gentle way.
Play like a cat, play, play like a cat. Purr, 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 just like that. Play like a cat, play, play like a cat. Purr, 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 just like that.
Tickles is dancing, let's dance together.
We can dance, we can play. Twirl around the cat way. We can dance, we can play. Now I know the cat way.
And I know just how Pickles likes to play.
When you want a cat to play, approach her in a gentle way.
Now I know to let the kitty be. When she wants to play, she'll come to me.
Play like a cat, play, play like a cat. Dance, 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 just like that. Play like a cat, play, play like a cat. Dance, 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 just like that. Play like a cat, play, play like a cat. Meow, 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 just like that. Play like a cat, play, play like a cat. Meow, 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 just like that. Meow, 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 just like that. Meow, 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 just like that.
What's wrong? These shoes have laces. I can't tie laces.
I guess we can't be matchy-match sisters.
Aw, mija.
It's okay to feel a little frustrated.
What's frustrated?
Frustrated is when you're mad or upset that something isn't going the way you want.
Yes, I'm very frustrated.
It's okay to feel that way. I didn't know how to tie my shoes at first, but now I can. I can show you the way I learned.
Okay. What if it's too hard to tie my shoe? Some things can be hard when they are new. Maybe I can try it. I'll take a shoe and tie it. Then I'll have cool shoes just like you.
Watch me, sis.
First I take a lace in each hand. Next I supernova, pull tight and I make two loops, I super.
Wanna try?
I wish I could tie these, I'm not sure though. I know it takes practice to make a bow. Go ahead and try it, just take a shoe and tie it. Soon you'll be a tying pro.
Go ahead, try again.
First I take a lace in each hand. Next I swoop one over, pull tight end. Soup, and now I've tied my shoes. Yes, I know how. Loop, swoop, and pull.
Now try the other shoe.
I know I can tie this. Yes, I know how. Go on, si se puede. You can do it now. Watch, I'm gonna try it. I'll take a shoe and tie it. Soon you will see, then you'll say, wow. Take a lace in each hand. Next I swoop one over, pull tight end. I make two loops, I swoop, and now I've tied my shoes. Yes, I know how. First I take a lace in each hand. Next I swoop one over, pull tight end. I make two loops, I swoop, and now
you for not giving up. And next time you have trouble tying your shoes, just sing the song.